So be constant to your audio call being recorded?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you, Gary.
No problem.
Yes, sir. I want to start by saying, you know, I've been constantly inspired since I read your first book called Crush It, which is a New
York
book.
Thank you, my friend. I appreciate that.
Thank you. And all the videos that you post, you know, I mean, I could be in the middle of something. I will stop doing whatever I'm doing and listen to your entire video, because each video that you have posted has just been a wealth of information. And I'm looking forward to your book coming out called Jab, Jab, Jab and Left Hook, I believe. So would you mind? Yes, sir. Can you please tell us a few words about your book? Absolutely, yes, sir. So, you know, everything that you're talking about, I believe, is something that every person who's involved in any kind of selling activity needs to pay attention to stuff that you're talking about, and your books, and in general, you know, your videos and that kind of stuff, because these kind of things can make or break a sale, irrespective of whether you're a realtor or a CPA, or, you know, it doesn't matter what kind of product or service that you're selling, but this is all going to have a huge impact for your target market. Outstanding, yes, sir. So a brief introduction about me. You know, like I said, I've been constantly inspired by all your work, but what I've done is I've started a business here in Sacramento approximately 4 years ago, where I basically targeted the local small business. And what I said to myself was, you know, see, I come from a tech background, so I understand everything that you're talking about, but an average mom and pop sandwich shop or a dry cleaning person, you know, it doesn't matter what kind of business these people have, you know, see, they may not have the time or the technical abilities to understand exactly what you're saying. So I created a business called Sacramento Education Workshop to service the local small business industry. And, you know, my business has grown quite a bit in the last 4 years. But I'd like you to take a look at some of my strategies and give me some suggestions to do something even better. Like, if I can up my game a little bit, that's something that I'm constantly interested in. Would that be okay? I would like you to take a look at my website. You know, I would share some of my strategies with you, not for too long. You know, this shouldn't take more than 2 or 3 minutes. And then, you know, you can give me your insights on if I'm doing. Awesome, but right now, do you have the capability to browse on your phone, sir? Oh, okay. In that case, you know, let's forget about looking at the website. You know, I will send you an email as soon as we are done with this call. But the basic strategy that I'm using is, you know, when somebody goes and does social media Sacramento on Google, the very first link that will show up is my website. And then within my website, basically I have two kinds of content. One type is basically something that explains what my end customer's business is all about. Let's take an actual example. Let's say I just signed up a sandwich shop, you know, a simple mom and pop sandwich shop. What I do is I actually show up with my video camera, you know, which is a Zoom Q3, so it's like a flip cam. So basically I show up during lunchtime or dinner time and make a small video talking about what kind of food or sandwich that this particular business makes. And I also add, you know, if I can find some of my existing customers to say a few words about why they decided to eat lunch at this particular restaurant, I add those clips and then add music and, you know, basically make it a little bit more interesting. And then I upload it to YouTube, keyword tag it, and then basically post it on my website. That's one type. Yes, sir, exactly. That's where I got the inspiration from, you know. And then the other type of content I post on my website relates to, let's say this particular customer, you know, after I've been working with him for like 3 months or 6 months or whatever, once his store traffic starts to go up, I do a small recording of him giving me a testimonial in his own words. And then I post that video on my website as well. So basically what this does for me is, number one, you know, it is getting traffic for his website, but at the same time, it is getting traffic for my website as well, because the next time somebody searches sandwiches Sacramento, you know, there's a good chance my website will show up. Yes, sir. So just using this strategy, I started from scratch. You know, this website had zero traffic when I originally started it 4 years ago, when I launched it 4 years ago. Right now, I got 100 to 150 visitors coming in a day. 100 to 150, sir. Yeah, and this is without, you know, this is without doing any pay-per-click or any of those additional traffic. I mean, this is just, and you know, just using this strategy, I believe I can double or triple this traffic in the next 2 or 3 years, you know, just using this simple strategy. Yes, sir. So would you, like just giving this as a basic framework, you know, is there anything that I can do better at this point? Guest blogging, okay. Awesome. Yes, sir. That's an absolutely awesome idea. What else? Is there anything else I can do? Awesome, sir. I'm just taking some notes. Ask 4 or 5 blogs a day. Awesome. Thank you, sir. I never even thought about this. The other thing I'm doing is, you know, I'm also going into meetup.com. I'm trying to find out groups with similar interests like mine. You know, I love dogs and I love martial arts. Yes, sir. You know, all these strategies are helping me grow my network. Right now, you know, I've also got a huge network outside Sacramento, which is near Chico and Oroville. So, you know, I'm still interested in more and more ideas. You know, Gary, I'm just like you. You know, I'm never done with my day. I'm constantly hungry for new stuff. Awesome. Thank you. Finally, in conclusion, Gary, would you like to be my friend on Facebook so I can share this video with you as well? Awesome. Thank you very much, Gary. And it was a pleasure talking to you. You too. Thank you. Bye-bye.